music itself, when I'm making the songs, they have a larger world around them and seeing like shapes and colours and movements. And so doing a performance of this nature where I get to collaborate with my friends and build out the world of the songs a bit more, that's how it evolved. The desire behind doing something on a bigger scale, communicating more, allowing people to enter into that world. I suppose really what it's about is the overall combination of feelings that are around, that you can have conflicted thoughts on the world we're living in right now, and it can make you feel lots of things, from overwhelmed the ridiculousness of it and sort of hurt by the realities of it. Basically trying to show the full picture, the dark and light sides, which is basically how I go through life feeling at the moment. I feel both things in extreme measures. It's trying to paint like a snapshot, I suppose, of what the world feels like emotionally to me right now and my friends.
My face is the front of shop. My face is the real shop front. I'm real when I shop my face.
I think what comes after that maybe is the narrative arc of the show. Thinking about the journey that I want to take people on. Where are you starting, where are you finishing? And so once that's kind of roughly in place, then I can start developing the visual side of things. Working out, you know, what role we want like the LED screen to have, for example, what words we want to be emphasizing through that. And then start thinking about, you know, how some things that they're thinking about are interacting with things that I'm thinking about, and how we can extend on the narrative within the songs already. I'm a Virgo, so I have serious perfectionist tendencies, and I get pretty perfectionist when it comes to the music. I think it's quite tightly choreographed compared to a lot of shows that I've seen, at least. It definitely like aims for like the most perfect realization of what we're trying to get to, but then when it comes to this close to the show, I think it's more useful to like try and refocus on the bigger picture of what you're doing and why. At some point I have to switch off slightly and just try and remind myself of what's important with all of this. It's not about getting this particular particular part of the choreography perfect. It's more about communicating this range of things and feelings, allowing people to enter into this world for a second, hopefully giving them some kind of memorable experience. I do like those moments when everyone pulls together and you have this moment of sharing and loving and being grateful for each other, which tends to happen right before you go on, because you know you at that point you've kind of, you can't do anything else and you just have to like embrace each other. I really like those moments, and I think that's an important ritual to go through before reconnecting with everyone.